Found another lift point. Still no witch. You guys all right?
So far, we're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a witch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie. Start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago. With Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
That wasn't so bad.
Not bad? I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my feet. Ah! Oh, God! Help me! Isaac!
Santo! Ah! Carver, give me a hand. Ah! Too heavy! No, I got it!
Don't let him take me, please! Help me!
Isaac! It's gonna take the whole cliff face down and us with
no,
it.
No, I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your hand!
Isaac, it's too late for that! Take it!
Cover, no! No! I had her. God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it! Give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Ellie.
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Get those harpoons working!
Thank you.
gotta lure him to those tracking lasers!